वी आर गोइंग टू सी बॉड मास हेयर, बी फॉर ब्रैकेट, ओ फॉर ऑफ और मल्टीप्लीकेशन, डी फॉर डिविजन, एम फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, ए फॉर एडिशन एंड फाइनली एस फॉर सब्ट्रैक्शन। वी फॉलो द ऑर्डर लाइक दिस, फर्स्ट वी सॉल्व ब्रैकेट्स, देन ऑफ और मल्टीप्लीकेशन, देन डिविजन, आफ्टर दैट मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड देन एडिशन एंड फाइनली सब्ट्रैक्शन। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी डिफरेंट ग्रुपिंग सिम्बल्स। Here, this is bar or vinculum. This is parenthesis or common bracket. It is parenthesis or common bracket. This is called braces or curly bracket. This is called square or big bracket. Now we will see the order of their solving. While solving, we follow this order. First we solve this bar, then we solve this common bracket, then we solve this curly bracket, and finally we solve square or big bracket. We always follow this order. Now we are going to see some examples for solving them. Let us take one example, very simple one. 18 divided 9 minus 4 plus 2 having bar on it like this. We have already discussed that we solve bracket first, and in this bracket we have bar, so we'll first of all solve this bar. 18 divided this 9 minus, we will add them, we'll get 6 here. Now we will solve this common bracket. 18 divided 9 minus 6, we get 3 here. Now we will divide it and we will get the answer 6. Now we are going to see another example, and the question is like this. 36 minus this big bracket, 15 minus this curly bracket, 12 divided this small bracket, 18 plus 3 into 2 minus 20. We have already seen that we will solve. This is 36 first. Now we have seen that we have to solve bracket first, and in bracket we solve this common bracket first. Then we will follow the order. This is 15 minus 12 divided. In this common bracket we have multiplication. First we solve this multiplication. 18 plus 3 to 6 minus 20. 36 minus 15 minus 12 divided. We will add first. 18 plus 6, 24 minus 20. Now we are getting 36 minus 15 minus. We will solve this common bracket. 24 minus 20, 12 divided by 4. Common bracket is removed. That we have solved them. 36 minus 15 minus, now we will solve this curly bracket. 12 divided by 4, we get 3 here. Now we will solve this big bracket first. 36 minus 15 minus 3, we get 12. Now, and 36 minus 12, we will get 24. This is the answer. In this way, we have to solve sums like this. Now I am going to give some questions for practice. First question is 25 divided big bracket 25 plus this curly bracket 25 minus this small bracket 25 plus 25 minus 25, this bar on it. Next question is 75 minus curly bracket 40 into 2 minus 14 into 4 minus plus 6. Now third question is 75 minus, sorry, this is the same question I am writing. Our third question is minus 12 plus 18 divided 5 minus 2 minus 18. And fourth question is 27 minus 1 upon 4 curly bracket minus 9 minus minus 45 divided by minus 15, and this finally bracket closed. These are questions for practice.